amazing things, right?
Well, I picked this up from Joanne's a while ago, put it together. Looks fairly nice. Has a plastic skirt over taped on the bottom. Little feet and ducks. One leading down to the skirt. One going outwards. Pretty standard hovercraft. Takes 4 AAA batteries. On-off switch. Pretty neat. Not the greatest thing in the world to spend money on, but it's pretty cool. So I can show you it working. Alright, so I'm going to show it working. My camera will probably freak out and have everything go. So if it does that, it just does. So. So as you can see, it's pretty loud. Kind of hard to turn off with just one hand, but it's pretty cool. Okay, we've all played with Kinects as kids, right? I mean, if you're a kid, you've played with Kinects. If you've been a kid, you've played with Kinects. So I built this from the book. It's a crop harvester, and this is a really neat ratio because it spins really fast. So like, if I spin the wheel, and even better, spin it from underneath, and so, pretty neat. I had to substitute this for 2 hinges and a white. So this worked. Pretty neat. And actually I built this and a catapult with my set. Which I can also show you the catapult I built. Band. Pull that through. Straighten it out. And boom. Catapult. And let's see where that went. It landed right there. Right there. So you can see that it's white on white. Don't know how well that worked. So, 2 very cool creations.